My name is Leo Wang, and I'm a pediatric oncologist and stem cell transplant physician at City of Hope in Duarte, California. I am honored and humbled to be receiving the support of the PCRF to support our work to re-engineer the immune system to fight aggressive pediatric brain cancers. Brain tumors are the most common solid tumor in kids and the leading cause of cancer-related mortality in children. Unfortunately, cure rates for many aggressive brain tumors have not improved over the past several decades, and so better therapies are badly needed. One of the huge advances in cancer therapy over the past 10 years has been the advent of immunotherapy, and specifically CAR T-cell therapy in treating cancers. CAR T-cell therapy, or chimeric antigen receptor T-cell therapy, is an innovative new therapy in which immune cells are actually removed from the patient's body, re-engineered to target cancer cells, expanded outside the body, and then unleashed within the patient's own body to seek and destroy cancer cells. And these hold tremendous promise. In fact, they revolutionized the way that we think about and treat blood cancers such as leukemia and lymphoma, and we're working very hard to bring that same revolution to solid tumors. Here at City of Hope, our colleagues have designed a groundbreaking new CAR T-cell that for the first time has been shown to cause brain tumors to shrink in adult patients. And I'm really excited to be leading a first in pediatrics trial to bring these CAR T-cells to kids who really badly need help. In parallel, work in my lab is ongoing to improve both the potency and persistence of CAR T-cells. One of the things that we've discovered from our early phase clinical trials in adults is that CAR T-cells often don't persist for very long. If we check the cerebral spinal fluid, the fluid that bathes the brain, after about a week, the CAR T-cells seem to have largely disappeared. And we're working in my lab to try to understand why that is, what signals the CAR T-cells are receiving that cause them to disappear, and engineer better CAR T-cells that won't do that. The support of the PCRF is going to be instrumental in understanding the activated protein pathways that are turned on or off in CAR T-cells as a result of their encountering tumor cells, so that we can engineer superior next-generation CAR T-cell products. Our goal, ultimately, is to create a CAR T-cell product that will successfully kill brain tumors in kids and will last long enough to effect a cure. On the one hand, I'm leading this clinical trial to bring these CAR T-cells to kids who very desperately need new therapies. On the other hand, the support of the PCRF is really helping in the lab to improve the function of these very same CAR T-cells so that hopefully in future years, we'll be able to bring better and improved CAR T-cells to the clinic.